NOS op 3 is part of NOS News, which targets a younger audience. NOS op 3 is a cross-media platform which works on three levels: online, radio and television. The radio news can be heard on the pop music station 3FM, the urban station Phoenix and Soul station Radio 6. NOS op 3 produces a daily 10-minute news show and a short news update on Nederland 3, a TV channel that focuses on younger viewers. Online, there's the website nosop3.nl. We're also active on Twitter with 82,000 followers and Facebook, of course.
Only 10 minutes at the end of the day on TV is not enough anymore. Our target group wants to see news whenever, wherever they want. Web is what they have all day. They can make their own choices, what to see, what they want to follow. And on TV, we aren't the first anymore to tell them the news. So we have to do something else.
Currently, reporters are used to work only for television. They prepare an item, shoot it, edit it, and then it's broadcast on TV. Afterwards, the report will be posted on the web.
That's not enough anymore, we think. And what we now already try to do is to make the web the basis of what we do. Our news will start on the web. Everybody works for our online production. And our TV and radio shows will be what we call the editor's pick of the web, the best of the web. So we produce web items all day. Everything what we make is producing for the website. And at the end of the day, special editors will compose out of those web items a TV show.
The website is not completely ready yet for the new workflow, but on a daily basis, NOS op 3 tries to work this way already. For example, with a topic on internet.org, a combined project of Facebook, Nokia, Ericsson and a lot of other companies. They want to make internet accessible for everybody in the world.
That's an interesting story for us. The subject has been pitched in our daily editorial meeting here behind me. Afterwards, the web and the TV colleague discussed about the way they want to tell this story online. The story is already made for online, and afterwards they started to make the television item. So the television item is then based on parts of the story that are already online. We used our tech editor Elger as an expert for this item. His quotes are used in the online story, and later in the TV show we can see him as well.
Internet.org is de naam.
Internet.org is een samenwerking van een zevental bedrijven uit de internetwereld.
In our vision, this will be the future. Put most of your editorial power in creating web stories. Be creative in those web stories and be fast online, that's also important. And use all of those building stones to create a good TV show at the end of the day.